sir. Glinda, I'm so sorry.
Take him out to that field there.
No, wait.
Put him up on those poles until he tells us where the witch went.
No, don't hurt him. Please don't hurt him. No. Saving you, I promise no good deed will I attempt to do again.